The command would waver. He'd have some really frustrating outings. Here's a deep drive to left by Amaya. This is way back, and that is way gone. A two-run homer by Miguel Amaya. That was 439 feet, and Iowa is on the board in a loud way. It's now a one-run game with Perlaza having doubled and along for the ride. And that's the first Triple-A home run for Miguel Amaya. That was 104 off the bat and a laser out the left side of the stadium beyond the Coors Light home run porch. Here's Sergio Alcantara.